Hope you guys thank me for this. Hey guys, what's going on? Let's play more, by request, Super Mario Intrigue for the random weekend. You remember last time, it's been a few days, it's been about 3 weeks since we addressed this, but remember the second half of this level where you had to get the coin blocks with the springboard on the skull raft to do a thing? I did this off camera for you, and it took me 90 minutes. An hour and a half. So I put a save state down, because I'm not doing this again. Okay, now that we've addressed that, let's keep going. Okay, the only part where you can't get coin blocks is this muncher pit coming up here, and I'm going to probably slow down here. Any traps here? No traps? You're not going to... Good. Okay. I'm not addressing that. Oh, that's the end of the level anyway. Whatever. I'm not doing that again. I wasn't going to do that again anyway. I wasn't sure. I wasn't taking any chances. That sucked. I did it off camera. I don't care. Take my word for it. You don't believe me? Fine, don't believe me. Icy cool. Yeah, you can't do HTML code in yeah. Icy cool. Point of advice, if Yoshi eats 10 red berries, he will lay an egg with a mushroom inside. Guess what? I guess that's something I have to do, isn't it? Oh, what? So what now? Is thou joking? I have to Goomba bounce? Freaking really? What? Say what now? And there's red berries in the trees, which makes me think I'm gonna have to come back here with Yoshi. You are sick people. Yeah, that's not gonna... Am I just supposed to just run and gun here, or what? Is that what I am required to do? Well, that didn't work. Remember, as a fresh reminder, you notice the life counter does not go down because he disabled the life counter from decrementing, which is nice. Oh, that almost worked. That kind of worked. Okay. So if I do this at full speed, it might work. One, two, oh, damn, I missed. I just gotta be somewhat accurate with the jumping, that's all. Somewhat accurate with the timing of the jumping. One, two, damn it! Hold the jump button for the first one. Okay, this could take a few attempts. A couple of people said, you should play some more of that for the next random weekend. And I'm like, all right, fine. I was like, well, I don't know. I'd rather do some random stuff, but I'll think, And then I said, oh, what the hell. People wanted to see it. I'll do it, but, oh, my God. One, two, damn it, overshot. Okay, why does that guy not fall off the screen, but the other guy did? Seriously, what's the story with that? One, two, damn it. Now I went too low. Okay. This is interesting, isn't it? Very interesting. Amp playing a Kaizo hack without two... Of course, a situation like this... Oh, yeah, I screwed myself there. I almost overshot the Goomba, and then that killed my momentum, so I was done for regardless. Not that I would want to be putting save states down doing this anyway, because aerial save stating is usually a bad idea anyway, so this probably wouldn't go well. Two, three, damn it! Probably can just hold the jump on that third one, too. Or almost hold the jump on that third one. One, two, three, four. No, what the... Okay, we got four. We got the four bounces. That's good. That's good. We're getting there. Okay. One, two, three, four, five. What? But what? The what? The what? The what? The what? What? The what? People are sick, you know that? One, two, three. Ah, I missed. You people are sick, you know that? Yeah, this is my idea, though. Let's see if I can play some Kaizo hacks without tools and see what happens. One, two. Pff, missed. this is just going to turn into freaking 20 minutes of me doing this. You know what I'm saying? This is going to be freaking 20 minutes of me doing this. One, two, and I missed. Because I'm a dumb. Alright. And I totally missed it. What? Why did the shellless Koopas fall off the screen and nobody else, and everything else just freezes when I die? It doesn't make sense. One. I totally overshot him because I kept holding the jump button. It's all about knowing when to let go of the jump button. It's all about timing. One, two, three, four, five, and I jumped right into that guy. That would have worked otherwise. I kind of have to go boing boing off those two to make this work, I think. One, two, three, I missed. Interesting, isn't it? This is so entertaining. Everybody loves watching this. One, two, three, four, five. Yeah, because I kind of have to go boing boing somehow. So I kind of have to kill my momentum off the first guy just a little bit. This is interesting. One, two, three. I overshot him. There's a, like, I'm probably overthinking this. Like, it's probably, oh, you're supposed to just bounce off all of them in turn, but yeah, right. When half of them spawn on screen, yeah, see, because I'm gonna by the time I bounce off the first guy, the Koopa there, the shelled Koopa, the shellless one's already out, so it's me jumping into a go. So if I try to slow myself down a tad by bouncing off the first guy, by the time I adjust, the second guy's already gonna fall off screen. Uh-oh. Oh, saved it. Didn't save it. See, because the first guy's going to pop out, and when I hit it, it bounce off, and the second guy's already going to be out, so... One. Two. Damn it. This is interesting. This is Kaizo, kids! Don't do something like this in your hack, if you ever make one... Damn it! Freaking stupid, jealous guy! Because if I slow myself down, he's going to fall off screen. I'll try to do it this time to show you what'll happen. Except I'm gonna frickin' overshoot the Koopa. See, something like that. By the time I adjust myself, he's gonna fall off, so... It's, Yeah, You can't just hold the jump button either, because you just overshoot the guys, so... It's all about timing. That's all this is. It's timed enemy bouncing. See, if I do this, he falls off. Although, there's that guy there, though. Maybe I can get to him. But I don't know how to pull that off without killing myself. Oh! Okay, made it. Made it! Oh, I let go of the right button. If I hadn't let go of the right button, I would have made that. That would have been epically brilliant. Me sitting here saying I can't do it, and I... Now I'm never going to get there again. I saw Spinies at one time in the past. There were Spinies involved. And things. Damn it. if I can bounce off that shelled Koopa in just the right spot, I'll bounce up into the shellless one. But if I don't, if I overshoot him just a little bit, if I land on him a little long, a little far, then... Eh. See, if I land on the shelled Koopa just right, it'll work. If I don't, I'll die. So, this can work. Oh, I overshot. I overshot the Goomba on that one. It cost me. I'm sure someone's yelling at me, just scroll the screen, man. But I don't know how well that would work, because once I'm moving to the right... There. Ah, die. Almost worked. Almost. It's almost got to be pixel perfect to pull this off. At least to pull off what I'm trying to do here. See, if I'm just a tad too early on moving to the right past him, I get hit, so... I really hope I don't have to bring Yoshi here. See, and if I do that, I overshoot. See, by the time I go, the Koopa's gone already, so... It's just got to be one well-timed sequence here. Doing, doing, doing. Ah, I missed him. So it's got to be one well-timed sequence. If I can do that, we're good. If I do that, we're golden. And I really, really, too far. Yeah, I tried to adjust. Now I've corrected. I was too far to the right, bouncing off. I was just barely bouncing off of them. This is challenging. Oh crap! I didn't bounce off the second guy again because I landed on the Goomba a little further ahead than I wanted to. So. Okay. No, no, yes, yes, made it. Okay. Okay. Now, oh God, auto scroll. Oh God. No, you're not going to bounce at me. Sorry, Chuck. That's not happening. Oh Lord Almighty. What? What? Oh, man. And there was no midpoint. I gotta do the whole thing again. Oh, boy. Okay. Ah, damn it. Now I gotta do this all again. Son of a bitch. See, these are not designed to be done toolless. Ah, damn it. These are not designed to be done toolless. I don't know why I'm even bothering putting myself through this crap. One, two, three, four, five. Get the Goomba! Nah. Boy. Boy, 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 boy. One, two, three, four, five. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it, Dale. Damn it, Dale. What? Jumped too early. I jumped too early. I didn't jump high enough. Well, we once got to an auto-scrolling section. One, two. Dad didn't bounce off him. Freaking hell. Okay. I'm going to do it, damn it. I'm going to do it. If I get there again, I'm just going to put a save state down. If I get there again, I'm putting a save state down. I'm just saying right now, because I'm not doing this again. I can do it twice, but I'm not doing it more than twice. I am not doing this more than twice. One, two, three. Ah, I had to correct. I was overshooting him. Ah, man, oh, man. This is why you play Kaizos with tools, kids. One, two, three, four, five. Damn it all. Like, I don't think I can clear him under... I don't think I can bounce underneath him, though. That's the problem. One, two, three, four, five. I was dead either way. I was dead either way because I wasn't going to make the bounce on him. I'd overshot him, so... This is a better way to do it, but... There might be a better way to do it, but... I don't know what that better way is. So, one. Ah, damn it. Now I can't even get past the first two or three bounces. Without killing myself. In an epic way. One. Two. Uh-oh. Three. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. Four. Son of a. Come on, you silly man, person, guy. One. Okay. Okay. Fine. Be that way. I don't care. One, two, three, four, five. Damn it. I missed the Koopa and then I missed the Goomba. So I was dead either way because I can't bounce off the fish. The fish definitely is out of the question. Can't bounce off fish. Mario just kicks fish. So, we're just going to have to put up with it. One, two, three, four, five. Yeah, see, if I can clear the Koopa and then let go of the jump button, maybe, but... I don't think I can do the thing. One, two, three, fuck. All right. right. This is literally just going to be 20 minutes of this. I'm sure most people have tuned out by now. Okay. Wow. Most people usually tune out by the halfway point anyway because they think I'm boring or whatever. They don't like watching my stuff. 1, 2, 3. Damn it. 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 Man, oh man. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You people are psycho. You know that? Out for blood. That's what you're out for. I'm glad I'm only doing one of these this time. 2, 3, 4, 5. See, that happens every time. I'm glad I'm only doing one of these. Because this sucks. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. You know what? You know what? I'm going to use the last 4 minutes. I'm actually going to try to do something constructive. What haven't I done yet? Let's do Muncher Tower. Let's do that one. Muncher Tower. Let's do that one. I think that's a fantastic idea. Are you ready to die? Let's find out. Let's find out. See if I'm ready to... Are you ready to die? Oh, boy. Really? 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 That's a jump I have to make, right? And I have a life limit. And I just walked into a I walked into a muncher like a dumb because... Yeah. Yeah, I'm supposed to do a thing involving this. Like, really? 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 Uh-huh. The hell you say? There's no way. Mario does not jump that high, guys. Like, that. You know what? Let's go back to the other thing. Screw that. Screw that. Let's go back to the other thing. I changed my mind. Let's go back to this. This was actually doable to a certain degree. Screw that noise. I'd rather fail at this for an hour and at least, well, 20 minutes and... See, yeah, that's not going to happen. That is definitely not going to happen, kids. So, we have to think of a different strategy here. When it comes to dealing with this. That didn't work either. Items fall at the same rate, so... Well, thank you, Newton, for that one. 1, 2, 3, 4. Cha... Damn it! I had to... I almost worked. I flinched for a split second and it almost paid off. That's probably what I gotta do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Damn it. I did it once before. You were witness to it. 1. And I'm... Yeah. We're almost at 19, man. We'll give this a couple more goes. And then next time I'm doing something different, for Pete's sake. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hit him! I have to get off the jump button a little sooner, and then... That way he'll start falling sooner. That's what I gotta do. Whoops. That is what I have to do. This is interesting. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hesitate. Go. Ah. I'm also landing, I think, to the right of the Goomba anyway, so even if he was still on screen, I don't think I'm going to hit him. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hit it. Ah. I'm getting close. I'm either missing him or he's despawning just as I'm getting there, because... That should work. 1, 2, three, four, five. Damn it. He poked my eye. I got poked by his eyes and he died. Or I died, I should say. He should have died. I didn't. All right, I'm going to give this a couple more goes. One, two, three, four. I just want to see if I can clear it. I just want to see if I can clear it. If I can get to the, where the, that platform where the spine is, where I'm putting a save state down and leaving it. Because, I mean, at least this hack is doable to a degree. You just got to... One, two, three, four. More people need to make Kaizos like this. Yeah, see, he despawns by the time I get there. More people need to make Kaizos like this. You know, that are at least... You know, they're in ridiculously challenging, but they're at least doable. One, two, three, four, five. I gotta get off the jump button sooner. That's my problem. I'm bouncing way up because I want to try to make it over there, but by the time I get off the button, he's already popped out of the block. One. And I overshot. I'll give this a couple more tries, and then if not, I'll do it off camera. And we might come back to this again next time. Next time we do a random weekend, which probably won't be until after the next hack. One, two, three, four, five. Yeah. I'll do one more try, and then I'll do this off camera for next time. If I decide to do this next time, because then it's not really random if I'm doing the same hack every time. One, two, three, four, five. There we go. I know what I gotta do. I just gotta do it. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed 20 minutes of the same two screens, same two or three screens, because I sure did. I mean, this is what I like about this particular hack, is that it's doable, right? Like, put enough time into it, you can do it. So, no promises that next random weekend I'll do this particular hack, but we'll definitely come back to it sometime, because I do have a few other Kaizos I want to try out, so. Tomorrow we start the next project. Thank you all for watching. See you tomorrow for something meaningful.